However great, could hope to match the living reality of life aboard the Windjammer. A superb saga in the true Viking meaning of the word, of high-spirited, venturesome youth manning a great sailing vessel. These young Norsemen typify youthful brawn and backbone at its finest in rugged adventures that take you half around the world in 238 days. And there's a new thrill for each and every one of those days. The unsurpassed exhilaration of finding yourself on a tall ship, trying to get your land legs the hard way, a breakneck ride down a mountain through cliff-hanging streets, the tropical limbo and jump-up dances to that irresistible Trinidad beat, fabulous underwater feats, skin diving from a submarine at the bottom of the ocean, a danger-filled hunt to find and prevent the detonation of an unexploded torpedo.
Kari waits for me at home, oh, Kari waits for me.
While we sail the waves, I wave my love goodbye. The kisses that she saves, I gather by and by. Everybody loves Saturday night.
Everybody
loves Saturday night.
Everybody.
The marvels of New York, seen for the first time through the magic Ouija lens. A fantasy of dazzling impressions that grip your imagination. Just to keep limbered up, the boys try their hand at some red-hot jitterbugging. Back on shipboard, with the Windjammer's young crew fighting the worst Atlantic storm in 10 years. Atomic maneuvers on the high seas with a U.S. Navy task force. By the rocket's red glare, 20th century style. From beginning to end, the Windjammer hurls you into a blood-stirring variety of unforgettable sights, sounds, and sensations. Remarkable photography and indescribably beautiful color.